In the 1970s,
the Beatles in a new motion picture.
Over 500 reels of Beatles rehearsal tapes from the Let It Be documentary were stolen.
They opened the cupboard and the entire collection of the Let It Be session tapes were missing.